Now, here given us figure of press. Now we have to find base area of press, volume of press, lateral surface area of press, total surface of area of press. Now this shall be calculated as per figure. Here different formula given for different figure. Here figure shall be like this. As given, A1 given. Then to find base area, we have to use area 1 already given here. If we have to find volume, B is equal to A into A1 into S. Lateral surface area, LSA. S denoted by S. S is equal to P into S. Total surface area, A is equal to P into S plus 2A. All this formula is used to find the base area, volume, lateral surface area, total surface area of this press. Now see here figure 2. In this figure, two figure, we will find same thing, base area, volume, lateral surface area, total surface area using some different formula. Now given us this is base is equilateral triangle, so area of base A is equal to root 3 upon 4 A square. Volume B is equal to A1 into S or root 3 upon 4 A square S. Lateral surface area, S is equal to P into S or S is equal to 3A into S. Total surface area denoted as A, A is equal to P into S plus 2A or A is equal to 3AS into root 3 upon 2A square. Using this formula, we will calculate requirement of second prism. Now in third figure, see here, this is also figure of prism given base as isosceles triangle. So area is equal to of this prism, area is equal to B upon 4 root under 4A square minus B square. This is formula to find the base area of this given prism. Now here volume, B is equal to A1 into S or B is equal to B into S all upon 4 into root under 4A square minus B square. Formula for finding volume of prism having base isosceles triangle. Now total surface area, A is equal to P into S plus 2A1 or A is equal to 2A plus B whole into S plus B upon 2 into root 4A square minus B square. This is formula for finding total surface area, total surface area of this figure 3. And here also given S is equal to P into S or S is equal to 2A plus B into S. This is formula for finding lateral surface area of this prism. Now here in this formula we have used different letter, different symbols here. So all these symbols and letters used in formula have their usual meaning. As we see here, base area symbol A is used to denote base area. B is used to denote volume. LSA or S is used to denote lateral surface area. TSA is used to denote total surface area or only A. Also here P is perimeter and S is height. Here also P is perimeter, S is height. Here root 3 upon A is side, side square. A is area, S is height. In this way used here different thing, A at A at A square, P into at A1, all these things have their usual meaning. As we have discussed earlier, symbols in this formula have their usual meaning. If you like it, please subscribe. If you are new to this video, please subscribe immediately to get latest video. Now next figure here given us, this is also figure of prism. Now In this figure, we will find base area. To find base area of this figure, we'll use next formula, that is A1 area is equal to B upon 4 into root under 4A square minus B square. This is formula for finding base area of this prism. Lateral surface area, or LSA, is also denoted by S. S is equal to P into H, or S is equal to 2A plus B into whole into H. This is formula for finding lateral surface area of prism. Now here volume V is denoted by V. V is equal to A1 area 1 into height, or V is equal to B into H whole upon 4 into root under 4A square minus B square. This is formula for finding volume of this prism. Here total surface area, A is equal to P into H plus 2A1, or A is equal to 2A plus B whole into H plus B upon 2 root under 4A square minus B square. To find formula for finding total surface area of prism. Figure 4 given us, this is base of isosceles triangle. Base of this prism is right angle triangle. Now to find the base area of this right angle triangle, we have formula A1 is equal to half into A into B. Now volume is denoted by V. V is equal to A1 into H, or V is equal to half A B H. Here area, base and height. Now here lateral surface area LSA, S is equal to P into H, or S is equal to A plus B plus C whole into H. Total surface area TSA, A is equal to P into H plus 2A1, or A is equal to A plus B plus C whole into H plus AB. All these are formula for finding base area, volume, lateral surface area, total surface area of prism.